This may be my last day on planet Earth. It may be your last day on planet Earth. You may be totally, completely, physically healthy right now, but something takes your life away. You could die before the sun goes down. Your body be lying dead in the morgue down here somewhere. And they'll be having your funeral a couple of days from now. Where will you be? Where will you be? Where will you be? Well, preacher, I just don't believe all that. Oh, you don't, do you? Well, what do you base it on, dear friend? What do you base the fact that you don't believe in hell? What do you base it on? Well, I just don't believe God's like that. What do you know about God? What God you talking about? You ever bothered to read His Word? You ever bothered to read the Word of the God that you say you know about? What did He say in His Word? It existed before you were ever born. It is there, it's going to be there, and there's nothing you can do to change that one bit whatsoever. It doesn't make any difference if the churches today have stopped preaching on hell, if the preachers don't preach on hell, if the seminaries and Bible colleges don't teach the young men about hell, if they extricate it from the Bible, it makes no difference whatsoever. It is still a place that you must deal with one day. Somebody said hell is separation from God. Who told you that? Where's that in the Bible? Find it from Genesis through Revelation. Well, I heard the greatest evangelist say that. It didn't make any difference what he said. What does the Bible say? He'll be dead and gone, and another generation will come on. Then another generation will come on. Then another generation will come on. What does the Bible say? That's why Jesus came 2,000 years ago. That's why He died at the cross at Calvary. He didn't die to make you rich. He didn't die because of who you are. He didn't die to create this hellhole you know about. He died to keep you out of hell. That's why He went to the cross. That's why it's so horrible. That's why it took the precious blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. That's why the Bible said God made Him to be sin for us who knew no sin. That's why Calvary was so horrendous, because He would keep you out of hell. There's only one name on the face of this earth that can keep you out of hell. It's not Baptist, it's not Methodist, it's not Presbyterian, it's not Catholic, it's not Jew. There's just one name that can keep you out of hell, and it's the name of Jesus.